carrying the torch. He will keep this great American songbook alive. And it's a joy. I'll send this one, but I'll keep the wire on this side so that so we don't trip and stuff.
What do you want to do? You can do anything. Just get ready. You know?
Oh, but why don't?
Oh, what do you want to do?
I don't care. Let's do that.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna figure that out. They're gonna talk about that. I'm so excited, folks. I'm so excited.
First time you born.
I'm a singer. Oh, yeah.
Say it,
exhale yet? That was, oh my word. Oh, Marilyn, you knocked my socks off. You're ready to do it. There's no one like you, that's for sure. Thank you, Marilyn. What a thrill, what a thrill. And only at Birdland, ladies and gentlemen, right? I would like to thank also a wonderful man, a paisano, if you will. He is the wonderful proprietor of this wonderful place, and he's been doing so for a very long time. We are so happy to have him around because he keeps his place going and makes it just always filled with some of the most wonderful people. And I am so delighted that he asks me to come here once in a while. He is absolutely terrific and very generous and incredibly kind. Mr. Johnny Valenti.